you feel like when, you know, like Caitlyn Jenner said that comment the other day about the shooting, that terrible comment about, oh, he didn't, he had poor aim, something
Democrats
along.
Democrats can't shoot straight.
Yeah, after that congressman was shot on the baseball diamond, she made that comment. And do you feel a responsibility to defend her, or do you feel a responsibility in any way to, that she's representing you, like, you know, your community in a bad way?
I think my community has overwhelmingly said that we don't want that.
Mm-hmm.
I think there is, you know, and that's the problem with being a single person with your very unique experience. You know, Caitlyn has been, I'm not Caitlyn's publicist. I'm sure she has a whole team on that mountain in Malibu that's protecting her. But in the sense of, you know, my community's not protected in that same way. And so for me, I find it really problematic that they say trans, you know, activist or advocate Caitlyn Jenner is saying this. No, it's Caitlyn Jenner, who's a very specific person with a specific set of experiences that are very moneyed, very white, very mm-hmm. privileged to be able to say this stuff on behalf of, well, she can say that on behalf of herself, but I don't think on behalf of the community.
Right. Oh, hello. You caught me here in the middle of my own talk show, talking on my show. I hope you enjoyed whatever video of mine you just watched. I know I did. If you want to see more, you can click on that subscribe button, which is, I don't know where it is, but find a button and then click on it, and then just keep clicking, and then suck on that. Okay. Oh, hello.